It's scary, you know, it's very scary to hear that.
This TikTok video shows the moment a train partially derailed in Northwest Baltimore. It was approaching the Rogers Avenue station platform Monday evening.
Oh my God. It's taking everything in me not to cry.
The Maryland Transit Administration says the rail car remained upright and connected to the other cars.
So I was on a train and this is what happened.
Tuesday, a sign is posted up at the station. No train service, bus shuttles downstairs.
I feel like it's terrible. It's a problem with all of our schedules, you know, coming from East Baltimore, Bel Air Road, coming down here. It's terrible, you know, some of us rely on this, that's how we get into work.
Many riders tell TV 11 they weren't aware of the closure until they arrived at the station.
Messed up my whole day. Yeah, I was heading to my doctor's office to get a prescription at Mount Vernon. I mean, I'm still going to get there, but I didn't want to get home at 3-4 o'clock.
A bus bridge remains in place during the temporary suspension. Meantime, 5 riders who were taken to area hospitals following the derailment are recovering.
I just hope that everybody's okay. That's the main thing, is that everybody's okay and it won't happen again.
The MTA declined to go on camera to comment today, but they are investigating the cause of the derailment. In Northwest Baltimore, I'm Tommy Clark, WBAL-TV 11 News.